out was the fraud. Today, Austin Blaine was supposed to be answering charges.
Hello?
Hour's up. Where's the money in the car?
Austin, let me talk to Fred.
Who's that?
I want to talk to Fred Stent. Put him on the phone.
I want to talk to you. They know. Dude, you have to end this. Yeah?
Fred, this is Chief Cooper. How are you?
Okay.
What you need?
No, no. Don't act tough, all right? That's not the move.
Shut up!
It's easier all around.
Look!
I'm trying to help you here, Fred.
Listen to him, okay?
No! No, you're not! You're trying to manipulate me! Okay, stop! Just wait, listen! Okay? Please, stop!
I kill Blaine. My wife?
They did. I swear.
It's okay. They were never going to. I get it. It's over.
Nothing is over. Freddy, please.
Don't worry, Austin. Everything's going to be all right.
What do you want?
Oh, I thought you should know, Fred, that because of you, we found $2 million that Austin stole. It was in a pool table at his parents' house.
You gotta be kidding me.
I wish I could tell you that you get the money, but you don't. It's all going into a fund to make good everybody who lost money on the festival. And your wife, she's still here. She very much wants to see you alive.